leading the championship at the moment. This is Felipe Massa at Stowe, ran wide and then ventured off the circuit and clouted that that inside wall. This was a decent one.
Yeah, it looked like he just had a bit of understeer, got onto the turf on the left-hand side, lost a lot of traction, and that's the end result, with a pretty unimpressed Frank and Claire Williams looking on.
Massa was OK, but lots of work for the team to do when you consider that the car Wolf was driving.